ഹലോ, ഹായ്, എം ആർ ജെ ശംഭു. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ പ്രാങ്ക് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് ഹിമാൻഷു എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞൊരു ജിമ്മനുണ്ട്. അപ്പോൾ ആ ജിമ്മനെ വിളിച്ചിട്ട് നമുക്ക് ഇവിടെ ഒരു ഗസ്റ്റായിട്ട് വരണം എന്നൊക്കെ പറഞ്ഞ് നമുക്കൊന്ന് പ്രാങ്ക് ചെയ്യാം. പുള്ളിക്ക് മലയാളം അറിയത്തില്ല കേട്ടോ, നോർത്ത് ഇന്ത്യൻ ആണ്. സോ വിൽ ട്രൈ കോളിംഗ് ഹിം.
ഹലോ
ഹലോ, ഹായ്, വെരി ഗുഡ് ഈവനിങ്.
ഗുഡ്
ഈവനിങ്. ഗുഡ് ഈവനിങ്. ടോക്കിംഗ് ടു ഹിമാൻഷു.
ഹായ്,
ഹൗ ആർ യു?
ഫൈൻ ഫൈൻ.
Okay, I got your number from one of my friend who is actually working with a gym. So, you are a bodybuilder?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. So, we thought like we are having a function here.
Which?
So, one of my friend gave your number, and which gym you are going?
Abhi to main hi ja raha hu, gym na mere injury aa rakhi hai.
Oh, Hindi. Can you talk in English?
Little bit,
that is okay, no problem. So, are you into bodybuilding?
Yes.
Okay, so the competition is coming.
Which date?
When is the competition?
Date
next month.
Next month?
Yeah, next month, 21st.
Which place?
Okay, yeah, this is from Kerala.
Kerala, Sham.
Oh, yeah, one Mr. Shyam, he gave me your number.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, he told me that you are so much into building muscles and everything, and you are going for a competition, and you are always, you know, high diet, protein and everything. You are totally into the gym and workout, right?
Yes.
Oh. How is it possible, sir? Sir, can you just tell me, like, what is your daily routine?
Daily routine, gym. Morning to evening.
Morning. How much time you work out?
2 hour evening. 2 hour morning.
Katta gym man anale.
I don't know.
You are a no. Okay. So may I ask you, what is the food? What all food we have to, you know, eat while doing workout?
Before workout, 1 scoop protein. And 100 gram rice.
Oh my god, that's cool. Because you know, when my friend when he was going to gym, he used to have 3 scoops of protein powders.
No. Before workout.
After workout is also 2 scoop is needed, and before workout also is needed. So the bilateral muscle workout session will be totally intangible. So it cannot be done it in a crucial way. It is a very small session. So you are also a bodybuilding championship. You are looking forward.
Yes.
Oh yes. So I am telling you. Let me explain our thing. Okay.
Okay.
So this is basically a session where you can actually hit and bomb. The bomb muscle comes and everything, which cannot be done it in a not a pure neutral way. So if you're coming here, we cop up with the many muscle magic and many muscle shows and everything. So you can actually ramp walk. Maybe you are the guest for the our function, and you can actually walk for the ramp walk, and you are the main guest and chief guest. What should I pay for you?
I'm from north side.
You are from north side. This is actually a south side. So we are totally looking at South people, and there will be so much of bodybuilders from South India. So we are actually looking a bodybuilder from North India also, because North is so special for us, because the Rambak people can immensely reach tangible position in North. So if you are walking, that will be a great thing and great commodity for us. So if you are also interested, we can looking forward of the championship building.
Okay. 21st Feb, na?
അണ്ണാ ഞാൻ പറയുന്നത് 21st. യെസ് യെസ്,
21st.
യെസ് യെസ്, 21st. കമ്മിങ്.
യെസ്.
ഓക്കെ. മൈ സോ ഐ വിൽ ജസ്റ്റ് ഗിവ് ദ ഫോൺ ടു വൺ ഓഫ് മൈ പേഴ്സണൽ അസിസ്റ്റന്റ്. ഹി വിൽ ഇൻട്രൊഡ്യൂസ് എവറിഥിങ്. ഓക്കെ.
ഹലോ സാർ.
ഹലോ.
ഹായ് സാർ, മൈ നെയിം ഈസ് ബാബു.
Okay.
Sir, when are you possible? So you need a car, or are you coming by flight, or are you coming by train to Kerala, so that we can fix everything up? And
flight.
What is the remuneration?
Flight.
So what is the remuneration that you need, sir?
Oh, What
is the remuneration? What is the amount of the money what you needed for coming and for ramp walking of the muscle building session? You want any money?
Money?
Yeah, you want any money or will you come for free and walk and build the muscle and, you know, show all things?
Show all things, 40,000.
4,000?
40,000.
Oh, sir, that is so much. So we can only pay 4,000.
Okay.
Hello?
Yes, yes.
So can you just send me some of your photos? We are showing thighs, showing biceps, showing tries, showing the delt and showing everything. Can you just send me all the pictures to my WhatsApp number or something like that? So that I can arrange some photo shoot and everything because of you.
Okay. Send me WhatsApp.
This is a prank call. Hello, my dear wrong number, and I'm RJ Shambu.
Hello. How are you, man?
I'm doing great. So I thought like pranking you and it was good, right?
Yes.
So actually, I am single. If you are also single, we can mingle into double.
How are you?
I am super cool. So this is a hello, my dear wrong number from RJ Shambu. So kelku, ketukonde irikkum. All right.
Bye bye.
Yeah. Paavam pedichu ketta. Pulliyana Malayalam arithilla. Appo endayalum. ഈ ഒരു പ്രാങ്ക് കോൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടിട്ടുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ താഴെ കമൻറ്റ് ചെയ്യാവുന്നതാണ്. ആൻഡ് ഓൾസോ പുതിയൊരു കിടിലം പ്രാങ്ക് കോളുമായിട്ട് ഐ വിൽ ബി ബാക്ക് വെരി സൂൺ. സോ ആർ ജെ ശംഭു സൈനിങ് ഓഫ്.
ഹലോ മൈ ഡിയർ റോങ് നമ്പർ.